So we will stand up all together, raise our eyes up to the sky. With faith and love in our hearts, we will embark. Oh, oh, oh. We will give what we've been given.
Hello my fellow Latter-day Saints, kids, and welcome to the moment entertainment with the most inspirational moment in all this shit. Welcome back to Throwback Thursdays and to Pac-Man World. Last time we managed to complete this funhouse world and beat the boss in this world, which was it was a bumper car race, and all you had to do was finish first, and it was easy enough. Ah, here's Pike Jr. Let's see.
Daddy, go play, find moment!
And with me from yesterday's reaction video is Paige once again.
Hello.
Yeah. So anyway, here we go. So now what we have here is it looks like we're in some sort of industrial world for this part. So let's see what happens. I mean, now this is the first I've actually managed to get in this game. Considering I used to play it when I was younger, it's one of my favourite games on the original PlayStation when it came out. It's nearly 20 years old, this game is. So, there we go. Large segment, not quite needed. There we go! Following my playthrough of this game, you'll know that I have had a lot of challenge with the later levels up to this point, especially the funhouse world, and it was tough to say the least, but nevertheless, I have persevered and have managed to make progress after like 3 or 4 attempts at one level in particular. Ooh!
Oh, cool as hell.
Yeah. And I roll. Sayonara! Yeah, so yeah, like I said at the start, folks, is that it was here yesterday for my reaction video, which I'm loving it, of the Venom trailer that got released just a few days ago. We'll have annotations to that at the end of the video. And of course, as always, good. I'll have my dedicated Pac-Man playlist, Pac-Man World playlist, this playthrough at the end of the video as well. So yeah, for those of you that are not familiar with this game and wondering how I managed to get that, basically you've got various fruits, cherries, lemons, bananas, peaches. And, looks like the ghosts have, there's the peach. And there we go. And, time to get the power cut. And it's time to eat the ghosts! That's a lot of ghosts. 2 ghosts. 3 ghosts. 4 ghosts. Ah. My best impression of the cat from Sesame Street there. What I love about this game page is the fact that it combines the classic Pac-Man elements with the modern 3D platforming.
It came out
way back in 1989. I was only 6 years old when this game first came out. Yeah. So, what could possibly all the way down here for the 8. Now, of course, as if you get all the letters in Pac-Man's name, you get yourself a bonus level at the end to collect more fruit, which goes into the slot machine mini game at the end of the level. And our app, I think, because I'm more screened to encountering this scene from the Funhouse world. And those hot pipes for that matter. We'll see you back! Or as Batman would put it in the Oh no!
No!
And oh dear. Yeah, that was definitely my own game. That was definitely my own game. To get going.
Yeah.
Oh, and there's right there. Now I need to be careful. at least I'm close to the door I need to get to. Yeah. Ooh. I think I was a bit too close for comfort, I'm saying. Okay, you're gonna be careful not to touch the pipes as well, otherwise that results in losing a segment of your lifeline as well. So not only did does the fruit and dry fruit symbol there help you get letters and get extra areas, but it also unlocks these levels. Well, at least the pipes in this level don't affect you, but this thing will still definitely cause some damage. Or lunch in this case. Oh, bother! Oh, a peach! Don't! Wrong way. Yeah, that one was definitely. That was definitely my final way. Oh, and back up we go. Well, at least I don't have too many. All the way down. There we go. Now to go back to making progress in the new the squeezy points for the win. Ooh, that was close. Oh, right. So,
be careful.
I'll do that. And that's what it does, it stops the steam from coming out. Oh! Oh! If that's not conveniently placed in the part of my life bar, I don't know what is, but Super Butt Bounce, yes. And I get a 2-for-1 special. Wow. Looks like they're giant pistons.
Well, I mean, mind you, it is an industrial world after all, so.
He's here!
Oh!
Wow! Literally 2 seconds later! Oh no!
I feel like me being here is distracting because you've lost like 5 lives.
And I lost 2 in the space of like 10 seconds! No luck at all. Ah. One. There goes two. And. Ah. Again. There we go. And.
Oh.
Oh! Jokes regarding this, that I'm convinced with the amount of fruit that Pac-Man eats, I'm convinced he is the healthiest video game character in the world. Anyway. that's one of the drawbacks with these steep inclines. You've got to you essentially need to rev roll all the way up. When I go under it. Regarding those Because if they don't have those magnets at the bottom of those platforms, how are they detecting Pac-Man and yet he's not made of metal? But anyway, that's all the letters. Which means we get the bonus medal at the end of this round. And there's the slot machine mini game there. So we try, but nothing. Not really going to try. But well, at least I'm getting some extra lives. 7. Up to 8. That'll do nicely. So how did I get to but. We're about 20 minutes in. That's 20 minutes to get through that level. That's not too bad. I normally try and keep these videos so it's doable. It's watchable for those that are like on their lunch break or something. Nevertheless, on to the next level. With a few more lives at our disposal, just need to be careful.
How many lives did you lose in that
10-second period? I think that's probably gonna go definitely into the highlight reel. There we go. So I got rid of it.
onwards we go. Hang on. Let's begin. I'll take that. Over the last couple of levels. Easy, oh my word! Ah, what? Onwards we go.
Nice.
Right, okay. That point's gonna drop something. And here they come. Essentially, a gain of net zero.
What are you supposed to
level of this world all over again. Because that's, I'm convinced, the equivalent of 6 lives lost in the space of like 20 seconds. Not all at the same time, but technically speaking. Magnets add a bit more danger to this section. The fact it's carrying a box means a higher risk of getting crushed, which would end spectacularly well. Surrounded by ghosts.
Oh, and eggs.
Not nice,
oh,
not nice! Nice. Imagine what I would have been like if I got to this stage and I was making those mistakes when this game came out. Arrgh, and that's that doesn't sound good. Well, the plus one I got a C. Oh my word, it's a metallic shock! Definitely need that chrome ball.
Those sharks are made out of screws. A screw shark.
All the chances.
Definitely.
I don't know, there's something that I thought I lost it. How many more lights I get? Oh, I'm up to 7. Well, technically 8, including the life bar that I'm on. Oh, 60% done. Excellent.
Nice.
Can handle that. Alright. Alright, so I'm at 45 minutes, and I think that will do it for today. Yeah, so yeah, there we go, that'll do it today. So anyway, next time folks, we're gonna be tackling this level, and of course, the boss level, which is hidden behind this door. Yeah, so anyway, that's it for today. Folks, if you enjoyed what you saw, hit the thumbs up, and if you want to continue following what I do on this channel, hit the subscribe button down the bottom, click the bell to join the notification squad. Make sure you turn on all notifications so you don't miss anything I do on this channel. On the top left, you've got, a reaction video to the Venom trailer from yesterday, and on the top right you've got a dedicated Pac-Man World playlist. So, with that in mind, I'll see you guys again on Friday for the for podcast day, because we're recording this on the Wednesday, so we can get it up for the Thursday, when this actually goes live. But anyway, we're recording this on Wednesday, so it goes up on the Thursday. Friday, it's podcast day, so we're going to find out what the latest gaming news is. In the meantime, we'll see you guys again soon. Have a fantastic day. Peace out, and stay free.